All right, greetings everyone. It's Dr. Tamika Rochelle from Supreme Naturals. And I'm coming to do a little video for you to show you just the update on these roses that I did a vid about almost a month ago of showing you how to preserve. And you all are not going to believe it for some of you. So since I know that seeing is believing, I had to do a vid. And look, here's my iPad. All right, you see today's date is November the 8th, 2021. All right, and I actually preserved these on October the 13th, 2021. And look how fresh and vibrant they still are, you all. I can't make this up. Okay, so I know I have that touch of love, but listen, when you take care of things and you do things with love, follow instructions, as I always tell our practitioners and trainers to follow the blueprint, it will yield you great results. If you go back to that vid, you see I did four videos of how to preserve your flowers, your roses. You all, it's been almost a month. Almost a month. Okay? And look how amazing they look. Amazing, absolutely still vibrant, not rotten anything. All right, so stop throwing your rose petals or your roses out after you actually use them or you have them for decor. Save them and utilize them for your sacred baths. Even you can take them and utilize them, dry them, or utilize them for doing flower essence, or you know, pulling the, extracting the oil from the rose petals, or whatever you want. But I just wanted to show you, stop wasting things that are absolutely amazing. All right? Almost a month in, the same package. Go back and check out that vid. I'll actually pull it and tag it as well. All right? And as always, peace, love, great health, and abundant wealth. Supreme Naturals, you all have an amazing week.